Hello guys, hope you all are doing good. Before starting the video, I would like to share about the two grams. That the first is the Insta and second is the Tally, where I use to motivate and accelerate with some extra stuff. So please find BP Mantra on these platforms. The time is full of competition, and in order to be successful, safe, secure and to stand a little bit out of the crowd, you need some extra stars on your shoulders, which you can acquire them in the form of some of the online courses. Guys, various international, established, renowned and popular universities are offering some of the online courses exclusively for pharmacy. In this video of the part 1, we'll look out the 5 online courses which are exclusively for you, along with the pros and cons. In the end of the video, I'll show you practically, manually, whatever. So that how can you register and enroll yourself to grab the most out of them. Let's begin. The first course entitled is the Prevention of Injury for Children and Teen, which is offered by the University of Michigan. Guys, University of Michigan is doing really well in performing these modules. This program consists of the 8 modules, which also gives you the freedom to opt out the best module which suits you the most. And there are lots more things which you can learn on this. Along with that, since this course is free, there is no cons in it, and the process that this course is self-paced, which means that you can start and end at your own ease. The duration is of 5 weeks, and you can perform it. You can take the course at your freedom, at your comfort, from your house or your office. The second course is the Drug Discovery, which is presented by the University of California. This 3 weeks course consists of the everything, we can say the most prominent and significant steps in which you will learn about the application of a new drug entity, or we can say active pharmaceutical ingredient. So guys, if you are planning to make a career in the R&D, research and development of the pharmaceutical company, then definitely this course is for you, since you will also learn some of the basic and fundamental things which a pharmaceutical or biotechnological company takes to discover a drug molecule. The third one again comes from University of California. That course entitled is Drug Development. Guys, in this 3 free online course, you grab the most of the things about what you will need to know about the drug development. As you might be aware that every pharmaceutical company consists of the 2 crucial department, that is the R&D and F&D, that is research and development, where you takes about the discovery of a new molecules. And for that, there is the previous course, that is the course number 2, that is the drug discovery. And if it gets shifted and get transferred to F&D, the F&D is the department which decides about the what formulation will be most suitable for a drug, means by which dosage form it will going to sell in the market. So that is the F&D. So if you are planning to make a career in F&D, then this online course is a very good one for you. And in this course, there are various modules, along with the base thing that you will mostly learn about the various stages of the clinical development. And it is also not limited to IND and AND, that is the investigational new drug application and new drug application and product labeling. So this is a 3-week course and it's free, and also you can check the link in the video. Fourth one is the 4-week based online course, which is entitled as the Drug Commercialization. This is also presented by University of California, and it consists of the various modules based on various chief drug commercialization sectors like pharmacoeconomics, statistic alliance, marketing strategies and quality assurance, and much more. And along with that, the most prominent feature of this course is that it also consists of the lecture based series, so you can grab the most out of it. So if also you are planning to have a career in quality assurance or regulatory affairs, then definitely this course is for you. Fifth course sounds similar to one of the renowned popular books of pharmacy, which is edited by the Remington sir, that is the Essential of Medicine Practice, Good Medicine Practices, the Basics. This is a 3-week course which is presented by University of Taipei, in which you will learn much more about the how to being a good pharmacist, good pharmacy practices, professional abilities and much more related to World Health Organization. So if you are planning to be a pharmacist, or you are a pharmacist, then definitely this course is for you. So guys, here is the basic and some fundamental information on these courses. Now let's get on to the virtual screen to find out how you can register and enroll yourself into this these courses, along with some fees and all, if found any. I have placed the link of all these courses in the description of the video, so you can directly move on to them. Just tap the button and grab the course. So guys, that's all from the part one of this video. In the part two of this video, we'll try to explore some of these beautiful courses. So here I sign off. Stay motivated, work smarter, and good luck.